SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one took the monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're out to find a shuttle!
Copy that. Out of my way! More robots. Where does Eggman find the time to make them all? This is Alex. I'm gonna go check it out. Well, Vector seems to have been right, huh? Uh-oh. Shit! Made it. With all due respect, sir, do I look like a blue hedgehog to you? Copy that. Hold on, Sonic. I'm on my way.
The prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to find our way out. They've got us pinned down.
I guess I really did take the best route.
Looks like this place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
That's one more thing Eggman will answer for.
Alex reporting. I'm closing the distance to Sonic. I'll be there shortly.
Show them what we got.
Time for the two of us to team up.
It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way, we'll blow past everything they throw at us.
Double boost!
Through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun.
Whew. So that's what it's like. Turn at Sonic speed.
Lightning. So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Get in line. I have a bone to pick with him as well. Nothing to it. This mission was done before it even began. Consider it done. I'm sorry, can you repeat that, HQ? I was too busy smashing every robot in sight. Seen anything yet, Commander Vector? I'm just getting warmed up.
He's broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.
Alex reporting. I secured an exit for the civilians. Return to HQ. Somebody forgot to mention this, but I hate water!
Sure went to a lot of trouble to make this lab hard to find.
They must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about.
Well, look at you, rookie! Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous? You can't play on the slide, Knuckles?
Well, this is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got, rookie!
Does it look like I'm having fun, Commander Knuckles? I'll trade places with you in a heartbeat. I hate the water! Amy, tell me the targets are close. I went off this crazy ride.
The readings are really close now. Reinforcements will arrive soon, so meet up with them.
Coming for you. You'll pay for what you've done. You!
Activate the Phantom Ruby! Make them wish they'd never been born!
Stay calm. What you're seeing isn't real.
It's no use. Our troops are scattering in the confusion.
This is too bad. Our forces are all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos.
Damn you, Infinite! You'll pay for this! I think I'm starting to get a headache now.
This is Eagle Squad. We're caught in enemy crossfire. Snake Squad requesting reinforcements. This is Fox Squad. We can't hold out much more.
80% of our forces have been wiped out, and we've lost contact with the rest.
One flip of the Phantom Ruby switch and everything falls apart on us.
The rookie is our only hope now.
Damn it, and we're so close!
Our big wave has washed out.
We haven't lost. Let's fall back and regroup.
This is Alex HQ. I'm pulling out. Can you repeat?
Keep rampaging around the city. So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck.
You got that right. Let's smash this illusion to bits.
Thank you. When we join forces, the sky's the limit.
Double boost! I'm engaging the enemy now.
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Feed the chemical plant rust. Make as much noise as you can.
Hey, Eggbox, move it or lose it, because I'm coming through!
Perfect. Time to
head back.
Hold on! There's a massive energy source approaching!
Well, this isn't good. Alex HQ, the giant mech has engaged me. What should I do? Easier said than done. Alright. Come on! I'm done with this game of cat and mouse. Time to end this! Whoa! Alex HQ, target has been taken down. Returning to base.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Double boost!
We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power. Not even null space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
He won't get away from us this time. Come on, Sonic. Let's go make him pay for what he's done.
Lightning!
Of course, more of Eggman's robots. Out of our way!
We can show the world what we can do. You are next to
truly world-shattering.
Isn't there anything we can do?
Tails had a crazy idea. I hope it works.
We need to fight fire with fire. If you can get close enough to that sun, the prototype should cancel out the effect.
You'll be burnt to a crisp before then. Give it up, rookie. Fall back.
Lightning. Not a chance. After everything we've been through, I'm seeing this through to the end. For better or for worse.
It's all up to the rookie now.
The chances of success are minuscule. It's a desperate long shot. Please, come back in one piece.
I have no intention of dying today, Amy. I'll make it back. That I swear. I'm not giving up until Eggman is defeated. I will make him pay for what he's done.
Hang in there a bit longer.
Show everyone what you're made of. Come on, you can make it.
Come on!